getting into some more Assassin's Creed. Today it's time to go clubbing. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe and maybe consider checking out the Twitch channel. And coming out and watching me live. If you're watching this on Twitch and you liked the VOD, please consider following. Sneak. Okay.
Hey, bleed!
The officers' club. Now to find a way inside.
Vision of shot kids.
The Greek be my eyes, Enkidu.
What see you, my friend?
complete ambush.
I'm going to go hunting with your wife. You're welcome to join us if you want.
Arrow could be there. Just a flesh wound. But left a nasty scar, as you've seen. An inch to the left, to the right, though.
I'll teach you my better friend.
It's not enough they get to their own room, but they make us guard it. Locked. This must be the officer's room. I need the key.
What are you doing?
They trust me with the key to their special room. Oh, yes. Something, right?
What?
Someone found a body.
Husband we took.
It is not unlawful to make her your slave.
Oh, don't look at me like that. Allah has favored us, Jasur. Or should only the mighty Al-Mardikhwar enjoy such blessings?
Do not speak his name, not even here. Of all of us, he scares me the most. You know what he's like. If he learns of my past and finds
fault, oh, hey, how are you?
I do not have the luxury of your ships, Nadir.
You may have taken liberties with truth in the past, but you've proven your loyalty many times.
You executed
those rebels
recently. Cool.
That was a task more cold-blooded than his ordering of it. Perhaps he should fear you.
It is your voice I hear, but the words are those of the Shaitan himself. Do not jest. I want no trouble when he returns.
Shaitan! That is high praise coming from you. It is as I told you. We are favored.
Australia.
I don't fear anything.
Where is Duong? He is late.
As always, my friend, you worry too much. Which is why you are merely Al-Rukh, and I am Ayeshme.
My apologies, generals. Duong bin Arslan has been murdered. And we fear there is an intruder. We must get you to safety.
I knew something was wrong. Duong is never late.
Those two are with the Order. And they serve a third they call Al-Mardikhwar. But now, I need to find a way out.
Yeah, I do. You can find all my links in the in my bio.
That's cool.
Oh, that's hilarious. Come back. Fucking take you out.
Not here, are you? But I will find you.
Are you a big Assassin's Creed fan like me, or just thought it looked cool?
Keep going.
Oh, cool. Same here.
I should return to Fulav.
Yeah, I think the only ones I didn't play was the one where the assassin became a Templar. And the other one was the one about the guy who was a slave who became an assassin and freed other slaves. Would have been pretty cool to play though, but I never got the chance.
Saved my backside to me.
Because I had a PS3 die on me during that time. And also, I think one of them was a portable thing. Something. Not really going. It's just, I'm just trying to use it for like advertising for the streams, but I've got 2 subscribers so far. Although to be frank, one of them is me, is my personal channel. So the main focus is the Twitch. The YouTube's just a way to permanently upload the one. Oh yeah. Yeah, YouTube's just a way to permanently upload the streams and advertise basically. This one, I need to go to the roof. Yeah. Oh, okay. I didn't have to go to the roof. Nah, it's all good. I'm getting that mate to do all that for me. Thanks anyway.
You have kicked many nests. Mercenaries are everywhere, like angry ants.
It explains Besh's absence. He's avoiding the mercenaries.
I hope the trouble was all worth it.
I have discovered 2 of the officers are working with the Order. And there is another, their leader.
3? That would explain the Order's reach in Sharqiyya.
The first 2 go by the names Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma. The 3rd, they call Al-Mardikhwar.
They hide behind pompous names like prideful children.
Do not mistake the Order's vanities for childishness. They are the real power behind the Abbasids. Did you discover anything that would identify them?
The one named Al-Rukh was called Jasur by his companion. He is hiding from his past and lives in fear because of it.
Jasur, yes. That must be the Arab general Jasur ibn Basil.
I know of him. A coward who stole credit for victories on the battlefield, won by others.
A past he has gone to great efforts to hide. Jasur has a villa at Qasr Saleh to the west. You could look for him there.
The one called Al-Aishma. His real name is Nadir. He has command of ships, and is not timid like his companion. Arrogant, in fact.
Nader.
That must be Admiral Nader ibn Havid, A boastful fool concerned more with his ships than his own men.
Ah, yes, the Admiral. Boastful, perhaps, but brilliant. He has created several new warships for the Khalifa. The Order's reach has grown if they have recruited Nader. You should look for him at the lower harbor, to the north.
As for their leader, Almar Dekhwar, I learned only that he is away from Sharqiyya, and expected to return soon.
This one I do not know. It is the first time I have heard the name.
If he is their leader, he ordered the death of my men. He's the one you must find.
Yes, and for other reasons besides. Our best hope of finding him is through the first two.
Find this Almar Dekhwar, Basim. As we agreed, I will wait for Beshi. I am grateful for your help freeing my men. Take this token. With thanks.
I will find Jasur and Nader, and unmask their leader.
They will be wary now. Protected within their strongholds. You may have to lure them out.
Tread carefully, Basim. These are dangerous men.
So am I.
I should probably do a couple of contracts so I can get some more tokens, because they might come in useful.
Greetings.
Peace be upon you, sir.
What have you got today?
Here is what's available. Ever useful. Going to patch up some gear? Nothing else?
Oh, wait. Some more stuff.
What do you have?
Please. Always reliable. A wise warrior looks after his gear. Thank you. Is that it for now?
I will see you later.
Farewell.
Okay. Probably will walk straight past the front door.
Good to see you.
Well met.
Have you any new tools for me?
Here's what I have.
Oh, wait.
Is that...
If you... Deep...
Nothing else?
Your health is in
2 seconds, I gotta go turn off the dishwasher. Okay. Gonna boil the kettle and have some tea while I'm at it. And I can not take damage is if I sneak through.
I need your help, my friend. Not the warmest of receptions.
Hmm.
right, men. Trouble's been sighted.
I better get back.
Oh, hey, Diggs, how are you?
What was that?
Wait, what?
Enkidu can scout ahead safely now.
Come on, dude, stop standing around, just go somewhere.
Keep at it.
Hey, what's going on? That would hide.
Hold on!
Who likes me, said she and Ali's followers are trying to overthrow the prince.
What madness!
Hey, what was
they
that?
Will surely fail.
Where can I hide?
way to live.
Help! Someone help me!
Are you deaf, idiot?
I've got your back.
What is going on?
We'll be ready if called upon.
Too obvious? Hold on. Never know. Hey! Tell me what I wish to know, and no more need die this day.
Okay, so target's dead.
Work more on my defense.
Ah, you kidding? Oh, I knew I'd do that. Take a jump that's a little bit too high. Oh, that pisses me off. On the lookout for posters along the way. There's one, hopefully. Yeah, cool.
Better keep a low profile.
Don't want you here. Go away.
Mate, I already killed the dude that you're protecting.
لو كنت أثق بأي رجل من المتعجرفين الذين يتحدثون عنه
إذا مال المحور كما
Hey, stand back.
Fa'amin member is near.
No! Run away! Murder!
This shard brings me one step closer to uncovering the mysteries of the chamber.
Ah, never mind, I am actually going to visit Vero.
I need to get rid of these.
Oh, that was the right spot.
Basim, over here.
You seem shorter than I remembered, Basim.
And you still have not grown a single digit, Rebecca.
No, we're not here as enemies.
No, but we never held back on the training ground.
Roshan tells me you are local here.
In a manner of speaking. I lived here a time before I left for Anbar.
This place is no different from the places I'm used to. The rich wipe their shit with the clothes of the poor.
That is the Karch I remember.
It is your Karch no longer. Rebecca has uncovered a district tainted by corruption. Stronger than usual.
Rumors of harassment from officials, and goods being controlled and seized. We think someone here has a hold over the district.
Let me guess. The Order.
A grand auction is happening. The Dairat al-Mal. An annual show of silk robes comparing their golden spoons. No surprise, but this event is invite only. There is a high chance one of our targets will attend.
So, gain entry into the auction and find the one behind this.
Mumtaz, you catch on quick.
Finding it hard to keep up?
There might be clues, if it traced trouble to the route. I can show you where they are brewing. Join me outside when you're ready.
Don't forget to check the board for contracts.
Well met.
Nice to see you.
I would like to borrow your wisdom.
Take a look. Is that it?
I am in your...
Farewell.
Master.
Are you ready, Basim? Karh awaits.
Ready. Let us move.
Follow me. Ever thought you would return here? To Karh?
No. Much of my childhood was spent along these streets. Finding friendship with rats and roaches. Some memories are good. Most are bitter.
Memories only serve to distract us. The Order has spread their influence into every crack in the city, turning Baldad into their farm.
That will change.
Responsibility lies heavy on our shoulders. The Order's blight falls over Karh, and we are the only ones who can cure it.
How has Rebecca been adjusting to Karh?
She does not like the politics, but she has to fulfill her duty.
Is that pronunciation exaggerated, or is that actually how you pronounce it?
The obsession over money.
It sounds, excessive.
Perfume.
People here are happy to be lost in their own paradise.
A paradise that can only be afforded by the wealthy, and often corrupted.
Is that smoke?
Come, we're nearly there. Welcome back to Kar.
Spice still clings to the air. What was it like the first time you took a life?
I barely recall. It was a man I used to know well. Before all of this. Before the Hidden Ones.
You do not remember?
My memories are buried next to him. I refuse to let his death hunt me. The way his breath hunted me when he was alive. I won't let the past define me. This is why I now consider myself the daughter of no one. If we do not quell the storm within us while awake, it takes us in our dreams. Like with you. And your genie. Now, the souk. Like Rebecca said, some guards came through recently, breaking bottles, smashing crates.
What caused this aggression?
Let's find out. I've also heard they're seizing foreign goods, mostly from the East Road.
The East Road? I believe I know someone who can help. It has been an age. Hopefully he is still around. I would be happy to see him again.
Do not let nostalgia cloud reality, Basim.
I will not. I know nothing stays the same. It has been some time. I wonder what has changed around here. Maybe I could first pay an old friend a visit.
Nice! You reported my crate!
What fresh brew do you have for me today, Kong?
No brew until Luca returns my crate. But if you have come to buy tea, I have many recommendations.
Kong! It is me, Basim!
Nisiseya? Who?
Basim.
I am not an idiot. Everyone claims to be someone I know. Answer me this. What tea did my Basim like?
Ginger with some turmeric.
Wrong! Basim does not like tea. Wow, Basim! Little Finch! Look at you all dressed up! Come, come, follow me to my stall.
What a
away
dick!
From this terrible man! So, Little Finch, what have you been up to, huh? So many years.
Just here and there. I had to leave Baghdad for a while.
Ah, youth.
What about yourself, Kong? What have you been doing these years?
Doing what I do best, making coin. Although with some difficulty of late. The guards are on high alert, and that Greek merchant has taken it in his stride to report me at every chance. I know it in my ripe old bones that he waits for me to die of starvation. Or worse, go out of business.
That's worse than starving?
But here you are, Little Finch. Remember the dazzling duo we used to be? How about helping a friend out for old times?
Ah, just like old times. But I need to speak with you after this. There is something I need as well.
Of course! After you fetch my confiscated crate of beautiful leaves. It must be over there, where the guards are. Go forth!
Are they actually his, though?
But I have something to ask of you after this.
Yes, yes, of course.
Nothing here for you.
Guide me, Enkidu. This must be Kong's crate of tea leaves.
But that is getting rougher and rougher.
Looks like this crate is still intact. Kong will be pleased.
My leaves! Praise be to you, little finch.
Where shall I put it?
Come, come, put it here. Fasim delivers once again. Many thanks, little finch.
Where are these from? India?
No! This is all the way from China. Dali, my hometown, produces the best leaves.
That's cool.
I also import leaves from India and even Persia.
Moving up in the world, Kong.
Kong first, then the world. I am now selling my goods at the grand auction. Have you heard of it?
The Dairat al-Mal. Yes, I am trying to get in.
Why? What kind of business are you doing, little finch? Why not share it with me? We work so well together.
The kind of business that could get you into big trouble. Do you think you can help me get into the auction?
Ah, that is my Basim. Always with the secrets. But do not play around, huh? Kah is much more dangerous now than before. The auction is very exclusive. It is not easy to get in. I can help you, little finch. But first, I have a request. See there? Blocked! The guards are stopping everything that comes in from the road and river. It is as if they are taking orders from someone higher up. These days, they do not even accept my bribes.
They must be looking for something. An object, or...
Some stupid nonsense, I do not know. But they spoil my business, that I do know. Now, I just sell dumb leaf water. I hear that they keep the items in the Harbor Master's guarded warehouse, somewhere east of here.
Let me guess. You want me to help you free your wares in exchange for entry into the auction.
The warehouse is decorated with banners around some cranes. My items for entry into the auction. Sound like a good deal?
Sounds like a deal.
Kong's friend, I may have something you would be interested in. Come closer.
This is a Greek asshole.
What can I do for you?
This is about what I can do for you. Did Kong ask you to enter a warehouse?
Just say what you have to say.
That Kong is always trying his luck. Well, it's his lucky day because I happen to know where it is. All I need is something in return.
I will think about it.
I'm here if you change your mind.
تسلق شجرة الصفصاف القديمة.
She's done for. She should have paid them off the first time they threatened her.
Do you blame her? I find myself only scraping by with this new tax on our stalls.
Business is not easy.
God, there's two levels.
Shadows.
You have wasted enough of ours.
Now, this is taking too long. I have somewhere to be. And this is hardly worth the coin they pay me.
Cut off the finger. Maybe that will loosen her.
Hey!
Good one!
Cowards! Get it in the backside!
Inspiration!
Pay attention to your master, you dog!
What did you do to incur such aggression from the guards?
I did nothing. I'm only short of coin. Business is business, but I do not have the means to pay their tax.
Are your wares moving slow?
No, but in recent times, they have increased the coin requested. Therein lies the trouble.
Not just for you, but for others as well.
Mostly for people like us who are not from here, or not of the same faith. We find it's hard to feel safe in Kah. I have a shipment that's late. I fear my goods and camels might have been seized by the guards. They should have arrived with some merchants bound for the Dairat Amal. If I could ask a favor, my friend, please look for them.
Very well.
They should be along the road that leads to the south gate of Baghdad.
Ah, I might catch them at the watering hole along the southern road.
Thank you, Sayidi.
The road beyond the south of Baghdad. I should see if I can find those stranded merchants.
Got to get out of here.
Back! Got the spear in the back.
I'm going to go hunting with Joel.
Hello.
Nice to see you.
May I see your way?
Lots to per... Not wise to be short of these. Will that be?
I must...
Farewell.
The merchants should be down this road, perhaps near a ridge for shelter. What do you see? That camp must be where the merchants are. I come in peace. Assalamu alaikum. I was sent by a friend of yours who was worried for your safety.
As you can tell from the horse's head, she was right to be. We do not know what to make of this.
Let me help. Perhaps I can find out what happened.
We would be grateful.
The culprit must have left a clue. Footprints and a blood trail. The horse's head was carried to the center of the camp.
My horse, my sweet Akum. Malaka, who would do such a terrible deed?
Do not cast your eyes on me. I did no such evil.
Clean. Must have been a sharp blade.
Was this your horse?
He is claimed by Hades now. Not only do I have to worry about Baghdad's ridiculous thirst for coin, now I must be concerned about my livestock! Malacca! Rest in peace, Legume.
He named his horse Bean. Basically.
What happened here?
It happened in the dark of night. I could not see well, but I saw someone, I think. I cannot be sure.
I think I know what happened. This is a work of intimidation. Someone is trying to prevent your arrival.
Who? Who would do such a thing? I have no enemies, no bad blood.
There could be worse fates if you continue down the road. Let me escort your crew to the gates.
You would do that for us? Shukran! God bless you! Quickly! Get us away from here!
Let us move. The city is not too far. Come! We should leave this place. Quickly.
Should have stayed home.
Where is home?
I come from a place called Greece. West from here, across the water. With my horse Legume, we carried goods to and from Baghdad. Oh, the cities we visited. Arkud, Basra, and even Samara.
Your merchant friend tells me that these goods are bound for the Da'irat al-Mal.
Nay. Great auction is a big event. And that meant bigger demands.
So you are attending, then?
Attending? I only wish I had the coin to spend. No, we are just providing stock for the preparations.
Sent you.
You cannot run or hide. To enter Baghdad, you have to pay the price.
What was that?
Yes, no!
No!
God grant me strength!
Weakling! Come, be crushed! Huh. My turn? Not getting through. What? Stop that, you devil! There you are!
The guards report to someone called Al-Hanqa. This confirms my suspicions.
Good heavens! Could they have been sent to kill us?
Likely.
This is not surprising. We've been vocal against the Khilafa and unfair taxes. It can cost us our heads. But the Silent Sheep is an ally to corruption.
They do not like this opposition.
I would not be surprised if they made an example out of us to others who might try the same.
Baghdad, you are safer now.
You are wonderful.
Do not thank you. That.
Here we are.
A thousand thanks, Ya Sayyidi. Baghdad is not safe. Rumors swirl through the markets of merchants dragged from their stalls. Have you heard of such injustice? Who would do this? Rumors say they target the Dimmiyun, traders who are not from here. The Abbasids want a stake in all businesses. As long as there is coin, lives are secondary.
The note dropped by the guards was from someone called Al-Anqa. This person is the one behind the attack.
I overheard the guards refer to the tax collector as Al-Anqa, which was odd. Because is the Anqa not female?
Tell me his name and where I can find him.
So Hayal lives in a mansion west of Karkh. Be careful, friend. I doubt he works alone.
Thank you, friend. Wafakak Allah. There. One of the Tha'abin members. I should investigate.
Idiot Hamza was at it again this morning. Taunting the new kid and stealing his food. Someone should get him to back off.
Right there.
Another shard.
Thank you.
What do you see, Enkidu? You must not fly there now, Enkidu. Greetings.
Please have a look around. Got what you needed? Ah, well.
May I see your wares?
Take a look. The tools do make a difference. Time spent on one's gear is never wasted. Is that all for now? Farewell, then.
Pete.
Beep.
Let us...
Hit. I always try to keep those in stock. Very well. Nothing else?
I have to go.
So long.
Citizens, do you fear your child may sicken? Are you anxious for their comfort? The Khalifa encourages you to consult the new world.
He's getting older.
Oh, بإذن الله تبدو لك الشرطة متحمسة أكثر من اللازم.
Καλύτερα να μην κυκλοφορώ εδώ γύρω.
Thank you.
pay me no mind.
Go somewhere else.
Something going on.
What the?
The tax collector is due a visit.
What was that?
Where's
Jack?
This then.
Wow. Yeah.
What? You're out there, aren't you? Hey! Trouble about. Really?
Come here, you dumb bastard.
You.
That might actually be the smartest. God.
Odd.
Hold on.
Oh, I'm all right. It's gone all right. How are you? Usually daily.
When I find you, you will leave.
Variety, mostly fantasy. I do dip into sci-fi a little bit. So mostly RPGs that are open world. And like really heavily story-based games. So some of my favorite games are Assassin's Creed, Elder Scrolls, The Witcher series, Cyberpunk. Let's see, what else? Uncharted series, The Last of Us series. You get the idea. Shit. Just walked right into those guys. Yeah, I got a mate that can do all that stuff for me, but I'm gonna keep using stream elements for the moment. But thanks anyway.
Hey!
Your hour has come. Trickling into their hands. There might be more information I can find around here.
India.
The taxes have been paid. The tax collector does not work alone. Someone not from Baghdad controls the strings. There is a scent on the
No list. Thanks. I've got a mate who can do
a
all that stuff.
Rose with iron.
Thanks anyway. Pretty sure I killed everyone in this compound. Yep. Okay, well, I'm gonna go get that chest then.
Blockade at the harbor is funded by the coin of the people. I am done here. I should continue finding out about goods being seized from the East Road.
time. Okay, one. I think he's the only one left. Yep.
Over here, I could use some help. It is all right. I know you.
I cannot place your face, but you bear our mark.
I am Neji, one of Mentor Rehan's informers. I asked for a more difficult assignment, but maybe I should not have.
Tell me the problem.
I tracked a pair of corrupt guards to the place where they take their bribes. But I do not think I can handle both.
Well done so far. Between us, we can finish the job. Follow my lead. Congratulations. Your first official assignment as a Hidden One is complete.
I could not have done it without your help.
You do not have the steady nerves to follow through on your target. Maybe you could still serve the Hidden Ones.
You mean by helping to identify and locate...
Exactly. Our actions must be guided by not...
Thank you, Bessem. I shall report back to Men... I almost had him. I think...
No, you didn't. Dome of the ass, as in a donkey.
They are looking for me.
Yep, that answers that question. I mean, in the end.
Oh.
cute. How many of those shots do I have at the moment? Three. Okay, we need one more to get the sword. Yeah, why not? Wait, that did say apprentice, right? Not assassin. Yeah. It's just the inner city, all of these shizzles. That's a pharmacy. Drugstore. If you're American. I mean, in this case, it might not be a drugstore. It's a place where they make medicine. That's a lot of fruit. I've got to do that too in a sec.
I see our new Abbasiya bureau is well guarded by an alert and active Rafiq.
Bassem! You startled me. I was just enjoying some poetry.
Oh.
He didn't even hear.
The court poet, Sayyida Arib. Her words chirp like the birds of paradise.
Ah, yes. I have read her works. My friend Nihal and I used to sneak into the House of Wisdom when we were young. Hours we spent reading of gods and jinn. I always enjoyed this place.
The House of Wisdom is not what it once was.
Is not our friend Ahmed Ibn Musa there? He went to his workshop, as I recall.
Yes. I sent a message for him to come and help set up this bureau, but he never replied. My spies could not contact him. A week has passed, and he cannot be found.
So, one of the famous Banu Musa is missing in the House of Wisdom.
Yes. Venture there and learn his fate.
It shall be done.
Contacts are available on the board.
it's a musk. Okay, that's not, definitely not a guard place. I would have been like, what the hell was it? Musk need guards. Excuse me.
Yeah.
I forgot to open the dishwasher. Actually, no. Can't free the dude, unfortunately.
Go away!
Hey, what?
Back off!
Lend me your eyes.
A curious choice for a meeting place. Do you have the marked coins?
They are waiting for you at Damascus Gate.
What? Is this some kind of trick?
No trick. A race. I believe I'm fast enough to outrun your reputation. See you at the gate.
I should retrieve the coins at Damascus Gate before someone else does. Suspicious. I should investigate. A good effort. But no matter how loud the wind howls, it will never move the mountain.
Today you were lucky. Tomorrow? Perhaps not.
I have the coins. Now to make haste and deliver them.
What, I'm not allowed to go and like just walk through a gate.
I appreciate the service, but you are late. Please be a little quicker next time.
A Tha'abin member is near. Me one step closer to uncovering the mysteries of the chamber.
Great color on those flowers.
Think they'll be on time today? How late were they yesterday? An hour?
Hey, who's...
We're on Hiram.
Poor likeness.
Maybe we'll hear Kabiha play.
هل يخدعني عقلي؟
Yeah.
axes and that's the one. Ah, yes, stupid. Must have found the bodies. What's in there? I'm gonna show you what I got. Thank you. Shenanigans four. Great.
Go away.
The eunuchs are up to something. Ever since the trouble started, they have become very closed mouthed.
The warehouse. Do you know where it is?
Of course.
Tell me what you know.
Follow the road, cross the bridge on the right. You'll see the warehouse on your left, past the river.
That narrows it down. Thank you.
You have no...
Face this!
Hmm.
I need your eyes, my friend.
I trust your instincts.
Keep your distance.
Let's stay awake.
Go somewhere else. What?
What? We will hang
I'll finish you!
Right.
Where are you?
Hey, wait, what?
The warehouse Kong mentioned. I need to find out more about this harbor master.
Nothing.
Huh? Alert! We've got company.
We won't let our guard.
I better get back.
Wait.
What's that?
Alert! Someone's where they shouldn't be. Hold on!
What?
Greece, India, anything out of Baghdad. If I want to keep my head, I better be sure to check them all.
Instructions to search any and all foreign goods. For an artifact. An ancient Chinese hairpin, specifically. This all starts at the harbor. Irat al-Mal. Ceramics, exotic wares, and rare goods. All on display.
Marha, these thieves from the east are worth more coin than my knight of...
A list of exotic foreign goods seized. Most from out of Baghdad. There are Kong's things. Vases and some expensive tea leaves. This should be what Kong needs.
Hold on!
I'll dismember you slowly.
Hey!
Hey, what's going on?
Hey!
A strongly worded letter to the harbor master. He let a hairpin slip through their fingers, and someone is not happy. There is a scent on this letter, and a familiar symbol. El Kululu. Looks like the Harbor Master is part of the Order. The Harbor Master has set up this blockade for foreign wares, especially for ancient artifacts from the East. There is nothing more here. The Harbor Master is waiting. Survey the area, Enkidu. Another wall between the people and power at play. I hope the Harbor Master is not expecting me. Show me everything.
Damn it.
Let us reconsider the approach.
that's actually him on top of the roof.
The fame of Larinka.
Yeah, la
Lune. Yeah.
Don't want you here.
Javid is mad. We let the artifact slip through, and he is not happy.
The sky is safe once more, my
Javid
friend.
Javid is mad. We let the artifact slip through, and he is not happy.
But...
Hanukkah, my love. One artifact and no one can find it? Dumb, dumb. My neck might fill, but not before then.
Come here. Come closer, you ass.
What's going on?
But here! Where is it coming from?
Doing our job.
What?
What?
Daddy.
Die now!
Fuck you!
Now to find Admiral Nadir.
Grab that guy later.
Hey!
Let me just remember how I use focus tutorials. Assassination, assassin focus. R3. I can kill three notes, so I could have killed all three of those dudes.
Hey!
Thank you.
استرجعوا ما قاله المعلم.
ذهب لرؤية حلان الراعي الجديدة.
شي خوردي ماختي
بالخرافات.
حاولت
لدى بعد
لقد حصلت على هذا الرداء.
Got a spear in the back.
It's a tiny tree.
Go away.
Kong, I have good.
Oh no, he's dead.
Yeah. Who goes there? I have a weapon.
Just me.
Ah, the little finch returns to the nest. Empty handed?
It is here. This can help you get your wares out from the harbor.
I never doubted you for a second. Come, let us enjoy a cup for the memories. I will even make your favorite. What did you find there? Who was behind it?
A man by the name of Javid. He was working for someone, looking for an artifact. An exotic hairpin. It is important somehow. I need to find out why. I must.
You have changed, little Finch. Or should I just say, Finch? When we last met, you were a street thief. Now, I hope you know what you are searching for. Sometimes, it is best to leave the thorn in, lest you bleed dry.
Now, for what was promised to me?
An invitation to the auction. It is only given to esteemed guests. Do not ask me where I got it from, unless you want lies.
With my scroll, don't you, where you got it from.
Without having to fit yourself in one of my boxes.
That was your plan.
Men have endured worse to reach their goals.
Someone influential is looking for the hairpin, but let it slip. Now the only chance they have is at the grand auction. Nothing else. Roshan and Rebecca will be waiting back at the bureau.
Close online. Okay, I'll do the debrief and then I'll hop off.
Prodigal hidden one returns.
Finally, you found the path back. What do you have for us?
The one we are looking for is a demiune, someone out of Baghdad.
You are certain?
I found proof. They were working with the tax collector and the harbor master. One used the guards to harass and extort coin from the demiune. The other seized goods at the docks.
Extortion, I understand. But seizing goods? More objects from these ancient beings they worship.
They are looking for a rare hairpin imported from the East Road. It will be up for auction at the Da'irat al-Mal.
An official invitation into the auction. Now, we have a way in. Well done.
Our target has to be someone connected to both Al-Anga and Al-Kululu. Someone working closely with the officials.
Informers heard whispers of the Khalifa's treasurer. In recent times, they have been quite involved in the businesses of Kar.
Someone like that will no doubt make an appearance at the Da'irat al-Mal.
We should prepare, so I will scout ahead. Meet me near the souk when you're ready.
Not a lot is known about this person. Underestimating your opponent is a fool's folly.
Worried? I will tread carefully.
If you have the time to linger here, then I suggest you check the board.
Okay. I'm gonna leave it if it's not. I will be back on tomorrow doing some more stuff. Do this mission as soon as I hop on, and then I'll reckon I will keep going with this faction afterwards, and then we'll see where that gets, and that means that'll leave this one next. Cool. I mean, obviously I won't go through all of that tomorrow night, but that's just my plan. So, if you're watching us on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch and you like the VOD, please give me a follow. If you want to check out the YouTube channel, or YouTube people, if you want to check out the Twitch channel, links are in the description for YouTube and they're in my bio for Twitch. So yeah, till next time, see you later. Bye.